Hello and welcome back for another Yoga Flow. My name is Nicole Ashley, aka I Dream of Earth, and today we're going to be getting into a nice, peaceful, grounding flow. This morning I woke up feeling like I'm very out of breath and just like out of my body, and my intention for us is to use this time to come back into the present and really focus on the grounding nature of breathing. So sometimes when we feel a bit shortness of breath, it's just a sign to slow down and take some extra time and space for ourselves. So let's go ahead and get started. Take one hand and place it on the belly and the other hand on our heart. And maybe before we drop into the breath, just go ahead and kind of like give yourself a nice, very, very gentle massage, bringing sensations and awareness to the forefront of your mind. And then once you feel like you can really feel your body and the perimeters of it, then we'll drop into the breath, taking some nice big inhales and exhales. And right away, we're going to begin activating that ujjayi breath, that deep yogic breath that we constrict our throat, right? As we exhale through the nose, then inhale, feel your belly rise up. Really fill it all the way up with your breath. And exhale, go ahead and push it out. Maybe pausing at the bottom of the breath before taking a nice big inhale. And again, let's hold at the top. And exhale with a constricted throat. Ujjayi breath. Pause. Relax your body. Relax your mind. Go ahead and inhale if you haven't already. Filling your entire body with this new breath. Ujjayi breath. Take a few more at your own pace with your own breath. If you're short on time and need to just stop here and go along with your day, this will already help you start feeling more grounded and present in the rest of your time off the mat. But if you have a few extra minutes to spend with me, let's go ahead and take both of our magical healing hands. start waking up the rest of our body as we continue that ujjayi breath. Just finding some organic movement. And making sure you get all the spaces of your skin. Don't forget about that area underneath your kneecaps. And your elbows, and your elbow creases, in between your fingertips. Take your fingertips and give your scalp, your crown chakra, a nice little hello massage. Your ears, your neck. Go ahead and continue lifting up our spine. Nice big circles in one direction. And the other direction. Now let's take some seated cow-cows. Inhaling as your heart comes forward. And exhale, slowing down. Grounding the spine. Tucking the chin in towards the chest. When you're ready, inhale, big breath. And exhale. One more just like this. Go ahead, inhale. And exhale. Perfect. Let's take both of our hands, lift them all the way up. Nice big stretch, reaching up to the sky, the clouds, and the stars. And exhale. Allow your hands to come down through prayer. Bringing your fingertips out all the way out now. Seated forward fold. Noticing where you find any tension or discomfort. And see if you can make any micro adjustments to ease that discomfort or tension. And if you still feel it, just send some breath with each inhale to that specific space. Visualize on your inhale, your breath going to the spaces of your discomfort. And with the exhale, visualize the discomfort exiting your body. One more breath here, inhale. And on your exhale, slowly, slowly, mindfully, use your palms to press your body back up. right hand and put it behind our body. Left hand comes onto the right knee and just open up into a nice gentle twist. With each inhale, lengthen your spine all the way up to the sky. And with each exhale, see if you can deepen into the twist. On your next breath, go ahead, inhale, both arms lift up, back through center. And exhale, other side, right hand comes across onto your left knee, left hand reaches back, inhale, spine straightens, crown lifts up, and exhale, deepen into the twist. Inhale, spine straightens, and exhale, deepen into the twist. One more nice big breath here. Inhale. And exhale. On your next inhale, both arms rise up once again. Now exhale, hands come down through prayer, placing your palms behind your body, lifting your heart, your chin up to the sky. Nice, gentle back bend here. Inhale. And exhale. Relax the back of your head as safe and comfortably as it feels to you. See if you can relax and breathe. On your next breath, slowly, slowly, slowly use your palms to press your body back up. And head is the last to come back through center. Inhale, arms lift up. And exhale, hands come down. We're going to place our palms on the front of the mat now. And bottom of our toes lift up. And we'll just find a nice little grounding strength sequence, pressing our palms into the mat. Top toes are tucked under, and we're going to lift up into a bear plank. And take some nice big deep breaths here. Holding and breathing. Two more breaths. If you're shaking, you're doing it right. Go ahead, inhale. Exhale. One more breath, inhale. And exhale, go ahead, push your butt back and up, downward facing dog. Go ahead, pedal out your heels nice and slow. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. One more breath, inhale. And exhale. Bringing both heels down to the mat and pausing for a moment of stillness. Slowly walk your feet up to your hands. As you inhale, spine straightens, flat back.